What does the hypothalamus do? I'm so glad you asked. I'm going to tell you exactly what your hypothalamus does. Your hypothalamus does so much to keep you alive. It's the boss of your body. Yes, every single important system is run by your hypothalamus. Your hypothalamus controls all of your hormones, your sex hormones. So if you're having period problems, you're perimenopausal, you're infertile, or you're not aging gracefully, it's not your ovaries or testicles. It's your hypothalamus that needs help. Your hypothalamus controls your stress response by controlling your adrenal hormones. Your hypothalamus controls your metabolism by controlling your thyroid hormones. Your hypothalamus controls your growth and ability to heal through your pituitary hormones. Your hypothalamus controls your immune system, helping protect you from infection and cancer and even autoimmunity. Your hypothalamus controls your entire neurological system as the gatekeeper of all the amino acids that are made into neurotransmitters, which affect your moods, your emotion, and your intelligence. Your hypothalamus controls your appetite and your weight by communicating with your digestive tract and your fat cells how hungry you are. Your hypothalamus controls your weight set point, which is the ideal weight for your body. If your weight is too high or too low, your hypothalamus needs to be addressed. Your hypothalamus controls your energy by telling your mitochondria, the little power plants inside each cell, to make energy. Your hypothalamus sets your basal metabolic rate, which is how fast you burn energy. Your hypothalamus controls your body temperature, how cold or how hot you are, including whether you have hot flashes or night sweats. Your hypothalamus controls learning and memory. Yes, new research proves that your hypothalamus is the gatekeeper for your cognition. Check out my free hormone reboot training, where I'll show you exactly how I support the hypothalamus to treat learning disabilities, memory, concentration problems. Your hypothalamus controls your day-night cycles. If you're not sleeping well, and especially if your days and nights are kind of topsy-turvy, you can blame your hypothalamus because your body clock lives there. Your hypothalamus controls your blood pressure. So if your blood pressure is either too high or too low, your hypothalamus needs to be addressed. It controls your water balance between your heart and your kidneys. Your hypothalamus controls your thirst. Your hypothalamus detects how hydrated your blood is, and it gets messages from your tongue and your stomach about the kind of liquid you're drinking to see if it's really going to quench your thirst and keep you hydrated. Your hypothalamus controls your respiration. Yes, even your very breath is controlled by your hypothalamus. And in addition to all the vital processes your hypothalamus controls, it also manages your emotion and behavior. Wow, what an amazing organ, don't you think? That's exactly why I treat my patients' hypothalamus instead of giving them band-aid therapies. In my next video, I'll show you how to support your hypothalamus naturally. See you soon.